technically you should go to Jack the Ripper first. Let's do that. I kind of forgot.
This should be useful.
Oh, it's right at the beginning. Jack's journal. Okay. Yeah, see, like, normally you would get this journal and learn about these. The retractor. Yeah. But then also, yeah, you learn about the true forms. The engine block. You have all the combos. Yeah. Pretty clutch. Oh yeah, it's Liveside. We just have a regular ass gun now. We might not be able to make it very far. Because we can't swim. Well, we can swim, but we can't go very far. Alright, we'll come back to that. I just want that cat out. Alright, so I'm guessing this is just a loop. That's the door. Yeah, alright. I think if we tried swimming down there, we would die. Because Michael can't hold his breath for anything. Alright, well, we can't make that either. So if you were just a regular person playing the game, you'd get here and you'd be like, well, I can't do anything.
I need air and quick.
All right, I think we got somewhere. Hell. I wonder if we can get the teddy bear teleport. leagues. I think that might be really far. Kind of wish we could find... It's all just for fun. Where I came from. Right. There's that.
There's no way I'm gonna get through here. I've always wanted to visit here. Maybe not in these circumstances.
Oh, the dogs. Holy crap, there's a lot. There's a dog army. That dog got juiced so hard he kept running. Dude, I'm one of you.
Shit.
I'm one of you. Doesn't have to be like this. Alright, so we got that. I'm okay with getting out of here now. I'm kind of curious about the beginning of it, though. Now I want to go back. So yeah, normally someone would do is keep progressing in the level and then realize they can't kill the boss. And then you go to Nettie and she's like, no, you idiot. You don't have your shadow powers. You have to get the 3 pieces of Eclipse to make it nighttime forever. See what that one pathway was. Yes, we went that way, but what if?
Need to find the surface pretty damn soon.
Alright, we did that.
running out of air.
Oh, you're gonna die, dude. Yeah, wait, was there just not a place for me to go? Did I just imagine that? Or did I just not go this way? Oh, right. I went here and realized definitely can't make this work. Let's get these cats.
I'm running out of air.
Perfect. All right.
Whoops. Gifts I give to thee, O gracious Loa, O generous Loa, a spiritual trade for life beyond. The life force is strong within me.
Okay. I think it says there's like one soul we can still get, I think. Oh, come on, no health. I think it was this way? I still only have six. I still can't get the shield.
Great.
Great. I think this is... So I was looking for the other entrance to the Temple of Life. Yes, is this.
Ah.
I appreciate that the little guys and the flying guys don't do the thing where they like keel over and have to be hit by the shadow gun or something to die. They just die. I'm not gonna make it. Oh my god, I almost got killed by worms. Of course, there's like 10 freaking dudes in there. Gotta find this thing.
Yes.
Really should. heals.
Unbelievable.
Pretty messed up, Josh. I don't think I ever actually went this way. I feel so sad only having 4 now.
Oh.
No. Yeah, I guess they added, so there's a Seraph Queen at, the experimentation rooms, but I guess the rest of the retractors have, like, Seraph, you know, regular Seraphs or whatever. Two, though. I bet there's only one in normal mode. Also, don't have to kill them? I could have just teleported out. But, you know. We got it. Very cool though. Very cool. Alright. I wonder what we're missing. Which one we're missing here.
Come on, Slowpoke!
We never got the other. We never got this one. Yeah, the new weapon definitely helps. If you're actually like using your like strafe targeting, you can get by with the other ones. I mean, the other ones are a lot stronger. So there's that. Oh, just get me there. Oh, I thought that was it. Killing me. That's not what I came here for. Alright, I'm just gonna die here. I came here for this. Totally forgot to do this. and we just won. Look at that dog climb. Ricochet.
Unbelievable.
It's pretty rough. Two Dark Souls. Well, yeah, it's the two in that end chamber that we don't want to go to. There's one here. I think we actually might be one away. From the next level. Once you get the walking on fire, it's like the whole game opens up. There's a guy here somewhere. Thank you. Dude, that... Yeah, I don't know, man. I used to really like the baton. I don't know if I like it anymore. Gotta start. Okay, so you can't roll backwards. That sucks. I guess that's better than nothing. I think there's a quick turn. I might not have it bound. Maybe in the remaster they added Govi at the other end. Number. Okay. is. All right. I don't want to look for the accumulator. Nah, I think I'm gonna go to the playrooms. Josh, which Liveside place should we go to? Pike, the like army guy, has his own level now. It's not at the prison anymore. Same with the disco guy, he has his own level now. Batrachian, this, you know, the lizard king, he's the only one that's actually at the prison now. Disco guy? Okay.
Whoops.
Alright, I'm pretty sure he's the lightning bolt. Yeah, they each have their own level now. And like, you know, the old levels, like the London subway, are pretty redone. They're like actually good now. Even the apartment complex one is like way more interesting. This level, we're in like a junkyard out in the desert.
Hey there, brother. Yo, what's happening, my man?
Where the hell?
Hey, Yank. Hey, soul brother. Good to see you. Come a long way for the party, but hell, it's gonna be worth it. I'll see to that.
I haven't come for a party, mister.
Can't back out now. Clock's ticking and your number's coming up. And if you walk by verse 9 and echo box, what shall we dance?
Crazy son of a bitch. You got your damn party all right.
Woo! It's an end of the world sock hop. The apocalypse prom at Marco's yard. You're on the guest list, Mikey. And little Lukey's coming too. He's got the best seat in the house. With a split lip, meet that big old vegan. And he's screaming for his mommy. But mommy's gone down dead sideways. She can't help him and neither can he.
Damn you.
Yeah! All right! That's the spirit, Mikey! Let's rock and roll!
Marco's yard. Oh, that was quick.
Locked from the other side. Yes.
When will they learn? I'm just one of them. Dude, they're fast. one of the main reasons I want to come live side before we can actually beat the bosses. I think getting the live side guns might help. Like, just more weapons to use in dead side, you know?
Unbelievable.
There's so many little nooks and crannies in this level, though. It's kind of obnoxious. Yeah, the Pike, the army guy, he's like, it's like a summer camp slash like amusement park. I don't know, it's weird.
Oh shit.
I need more guns just to deal with the dogs. Smash a car. Yeah. Alright, we gotta try it, right? Just for fun. That would have been annoying to miss.
Something around here.
Oh, come on. Oh. Dude, it's so bright. Ocarina. There it was.
I smell gasoline.
Yo, soul brother, shall we dance? It's about that time. Time for the fandango through the flames, the hot rock harmony to the sound, a sizzling flash, and his Tijuana orchestra.
Holy shit!
Why'd he go and do that?
Shit, that's hot. Damn hot. Shit, that's hot.
Oh my god, I can't. I can't do any more in here.
Thank the Lord.
Because I can't walk on fire yet. Oh, that's messed up. Alright, well. Dang. Feels like a waste.
Jesus. Too hot to handle. Damn hot. Damn hot. Damn hot.
That sucks. Feel like we... the waste of a... retractor. Yeah, you gotta come back. I do kind of want to find the accumulator in here, but I think it's just, it's time. Gotta go to playrooms. I'm gonna be annoyed if I'm one soul off and I could have gotten the one from, well, like if there's three in Temple of Fire I could have gotten by now.
Yes.
Wow.
Unbelievable.
Dying in the overworld. Favorite zone. Actually, maybe lava ducks. It's just not interesting. Yeah, because that was. Oh, that takes us to Temple of Fire. This thing, and we don't even know what it is.
Be useful.
Unless we talk to Nettie, maybe she would tell us.
I ought to go visit Nettie.
Yeah. Thanks, game. I kind of wish all the hints and everything just didn't show up in this difficulty.